All right, well, I got to preface this next song to how I left San Diego on February 18th, the day before I did my last show. It was the fourth annual Sunday, Bloody Mary Sunday, Wake and Hot Cake at the Dive Bar where I got my start, the Beachcomber. And it all started out 4 years ago when I wanted to support the place that I got my start as a songwriter. And they don't have food. It was a Sunday. I was into the Sunday, Bloody Mary Sunday thing. It was in my head. And it was football season, so I had a football team at that time, the San Diego Chargers. You might have heard of them. They're dead to me now. Sucks.
The Chargers.
Right, the Bolts, yeah. And so, San Diego Superchargers.
They don't know that song.
Yeah, yeah. You don't. I don't know that song anymore. It was the 70s. It was disco. So, so I had this idea. They were playing the Jaguars in Jacksonville at 10 a.m. So I'm like, I'm going to get people to come to the Beachcomber, and I'm going to play from 9 to 10 and keep them there to watch the game, but they don't have any food. So I gave one job to the Beachcomber, and that's get a couple college girls from college night to make pancakes for free, and we'll call them the Griddle Girls. And we had this awesome flyer up for like almost 2 months. And 2 days before the event, I get the call. And they're like, we didn't get the girls. And I'm like, what? What? You had one job. Get the girls. So I get on the phone. I'm like, hello, mom. Can you make pancakes at the Beachcomber on Sunday? And she's like, let me check my schedule. Because she's one of the most busiest retired people I've ever met. And she's like, yes, I can. What she didn't know is I borrowed a 4 foot propane flat grill and put it 5 feet from me on stage. And she was making pancakes, and I realized about halfway through the second song that this was not about me. Because all the phones were out and they were on her over there as she sang and danced and flipped flapjacks to every song I was playing. And so the next year, yeah, and some people got up and helped her because it was packed. And it's like the next year, my aunt joined in. My mom's a triplet. The other one's a boy, and he moved to Australia after he graduated from San Diego State. He's like, I'm outnumbered. I'm out of here. And so we just had the fourth annual, and it was really fun with my aunt and my mom up there singing and dancing and flipping flapjacks. So this is a song inspired by my mom and my grandma called Do No Wrong, because the it's about unconditional love, and they just make me feel like I've messed up a lot, and they just keep loving me. That I had to warn them. I think they might be enabling bad behavior, and they need to keep an eye on that. So this goes out to all the moms. It's only a month and 2 days from Fresh Cut Flower Day, so put your order in, and this go, you know. Love to all the moms out there. Sometimes I must say, wasted more than just one day on occasion, kept the truth from you. 'Cause I know how you worry, how you're not afraid to say how you feel. That's what gets me through. 'Cause I've taken some chances and stumbled sometimes, climbed over walls that I shouldn't have climbed, had my success for a moment or two, and you watched all the while, 'cause it's all you can do. How could I not be strong? Your love says I can do no wrong. Strong, your love says I can do no wrong. You don't mold me like clay, though it's very tempting to. You have wishes, wishes do come true, and you ask if I'm happy. Always try to understand what I'm doing is what I gotta do. Cause I've taken some chances and stumbled sometimes. Climbed over walls that I shouldn't have climbed. Had my success for a moment or two, and you watched all the while, so that's all you could do. How could I not be strong? Your love says I can do no wrong. How could I not be strong? Your love says I can do no wrong. No matter what, you defend me. And if I end up crooked, you unbend me. Guess I've taken some chances, stumbled sometimes, climbed over walls that I shouldn't have climbed. Had my success for a moment or two, and you watched all the while, cause it's all you could do. How could I not be strong? Your love says I can do no wrong. How could I not be strong? Your love says I can do no wrong. How could I not be strong? Your love says I can do no wrong. How could I not be strong? Your love says I can do no wrong.
Love to the moms.